抽屉分别辟为瞭望亭台、旋风茶室和空中餐厅，登高可俯瞰浦江风光，一览上海全景。
On the right bank, the lofty building in Lujiazui is the renowned Oriental Pearl TV Tower. With its magnificent and overwhelming style and its unique design, the Oriental Pearl TV Tower is one of the symbolic buildings of Shanghai. It was founded in 1993.
Fastest speed is 18 meters per second. 仅55秒便可到达海边观光厅。In only 55 seconds, we will reach observatory of Shanghai Tower. 118 floors. We have arrived at 118th floor.
Wow.
Wish you a pleasant tour.
Right here.
I hope you have enjoyed the tour. 电梯的下行速度为每秒十米。This elevator speed is 10 meters per second on the way down. 70秒便可抵达地下二层。In 70 seconds, we will arrive at the second basement floor.您在搭乘时若感到耳部不适，请你张大嘴巴或者吞咽来缓解。If you feel uncomfortable with your ears, please swallow to release the pressure. 我们即将到达地下二层，谢谢您，并期待您的再次光临。Thank you, and we look forward to seeing you again.
Support of the world's first class standard. The 99 Fortune Global Forum in Shanghai was held successfully in this center.
各位来宾们，浦东的建筑，那么浦东就是新上海今天的浦东的崛起和新湖区的原则充分展开。未来的浦东将以陆家嘴金融化地区为中心，辐射开发建设军造的特色产业区、张家口科技园区、太空科技园区。
As one is clear, Pudong New District is the head of Shanghai's economic track. If we say that the
one 30分钟。